Congratulations, 2020 graduates. No pandemic, no change in format, no delay in our traditions can ever diminish what you have accomplished. While we are not gathered in the traditional forum, today you get to celebrate more intentionally and intensely with your family, and we provide you with the recognition you deserve for all the online world to see. You have all done so much in your time here in Honors at Mizzou, and are accomplished in the classroom, in research, and in artistry, and in your lives. And in so doing, you are leaving Mizzou a much better place than when you started. So wear those cords and medallions with pride. We are all so proud of you. It is thus my pleasure to kick off this virtual recognition of each and every one of you in Honors, interspersed with faculty messages and scenes from a life in Honors. Once again, congratulations.
This is Professor Andrew Melnick from the Department of Philosophy. Many congratulations to all the Fall 2020 graduates, but especially those I've had the pleasure of teaching.
Congratulations, seniors. I'm sure none of you thought that you would be wrapping up your final year of coursework like this, but you muscled through, and now you can go out and make the world a better place. I'll be rooting for you.
Congratulations, graduates. This is Linda Kraxberger from the Missouri School of Journalism. I hope you have a wonderful celebration of your accomplishments and a very successful and happy life.
Congratulations, we are very proud of you.
Congratulations!
Congratulations, Honors graduates. We're so thrilled about all of your accomplishments.
Thank you. Congratulations, class of 2020. As was said to me about a million years ago when I graduated from college, may you go out into the world and not just do well, but do good. Good luck out there.
As a two-time MU December grad, welcome to the club. Congratulations, this is your time to celebrate. Go forth and do great things.
Congratulations, Mizzou Honors graduates. You've graduated from one of the finest honors programs at one of the finest universities there is. Be sure that you will be successful no matter what you do. Go make impact and go Mizzou.
Congratulations, wishing you all the best.